Delaware, Ohio, number 34, Maggie Petticord. The Crusaders were led by head coach Matt Ogden, and he is assisted by Claire Kreidler, Shaney Paul, Natalie Horner, and Haley McDonald. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, will you please rise and, gentlemen, remove your caps and join us for the playing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. And the Ohio Athletic Conference promote good sportsmanship at all their athletic events. Use of alcohol, tobacco products, or other controlled substances is not permitted at Brimmer Stadium. Also, profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at student-athletes, coaches, officials, or other team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. Be loud, be proud, be positive, and thank you for your support of Crusader Athletics.
Yeah.
Crusaders, number 11, Carly Murray.
Oh!
scored by number 6, Jordan Wright. Subbing in for the Tigers, number 11, Lauren Elwell. Thank you. Fund, the Capital ROTC, Dill's Greenhouse, Donato's, Jimmy John's, the Marriott at the Columbus Airport, OSU Sports Medicine, D-King Dynasty, Pepsi, Plank's Cafe, the Rusty Bucket, and Zoe's Cafe. Thank you for your support of Crusader Athletics.
Thank you.
Tigers, number 8, Leah Sudar.
Done.
Crusaders, number 5, Claire Quinn, number 8, Becca Cartmel, number 18, Amanda Cicello, and number 29, Melissa Spurbeck.
Thank you.
the game for your Crusaders, number 12, Jennifer Vandeverder.
Crash the land! Thank you, sir! That's the best call you made all day!
That's a great call! Well done!
1. And the final score of today's match is the Tigers 2 and your Capital University Crusaders 1. With the loss, the Crusaders fall to 0-4 on the season, and with the win, the Tigers improve their overall record to 2-1-1. Crusaders and the athletic department would like to thank you for your attendance this afternoon. Visit the online home of Capital Athletics for the full recap, stats, and updated schedule for your Crusaders on our website, athletics.capital.edu. Once again, that's athletics.capital.edu.